dedicated to the sorrow below. The true mission our founders gave us. And when the mandrakes and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling from Africa. Like our father's rogue from the great apostate. Our prophet broke with these so-called patriots. And today is the day we celebrate.
There he is.
Virtuous bear-goers. As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible.